Alhamdulillah, brothers and sisters in Islam, welcome now to the first episode of the newly designed lecture center. We become live every week, inshallah ta'ala. May the theme of the lectures they are so that the causes them, all the things that we will make them be steady or the consistent inside what we did. So the things that we will help me, well, if we do them, we will study what we did, we know the Sheikh left and right. So today, I'll take me by now, but then things that we want to discuss every Sunday, inshallah, ta'ala. So today, the lecture will be started by Modern Sapphosin, but my brother Sheikh Omar from Baha. We don't want to be the director right now. After we do the Gandhara to travel, Sapphosin, Sheikh Omar from Baha. And he will be the deputy director, so he will step into the shoes for some as the director for this Islamic Center for Education, Dawah, and such. Tell me about the Quran. We be able to watch the Quran, or recite the Quran, or memorize the Quran, or work with the Quran, or wonder about the Quran. And they are the very, very first thing that we will make the way for them to study the same thing. So the pastor may go back to them now.
They are living in company with the topic they are. And surely, surely, if we follow, we begin pushing inside. Then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will use them. For he had to be iman li Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to that point. Then see and say this time, the people in iman, we know who see in only, but shaitan the pinch from among. Shaitan the pinch from within. Shaitan the stain within and with iman. Then see and say this time, let there be to forgive many sins and causes. When you make, we know say the system of Islam, but Allah wants that it continue. إلى أن يرد الله الأرض ومن عليها. When anyone of we who left dunya, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala qala qala. This one very important. Today we know the causes them. We maintain, we believe. We continue for who we worship them more than the Lord. Not to that week one day, where you will do and give this them today, tomorrow in the world. Next to my they know that they're going to do. Will they see most of me today? How will they practice Islam? Will they practice some certain time and one side and we certain course up? We get some people that we worship that in an area. A friend, a relator, this learning colleague, then in the water. That one with me, that enforce the Ghana state. After when he's 7 days long pass, 14 days long pass, you know, we'll ever see him with him. Really identify with him today. It's not the game. You get some people then, they only recognize the name way Ramadan on them for Friday only, for a occasion is the only. Not to that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wants for me. Allah wants continuity for me. For the continue for serve this purpose until the day come between. As Quran they say, one to the Rabbaka Kantai Adiyaka, then causes they are the management story they well. Then this is necessary. Let me discuss them small. Now we only discuss them. Only we will benefit well from them. The end of the day, we don't give popular Allah again. And normally, why make them say the causes them? We need help. For they will maintain your iman. Now because you the individual, you get for who Allah wants effort from you. I make you get for pain the Sabbath. You get for tea because for let Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless that cause day, let it so result. Now you make you the one, now you get for weekly cause, now you get for good cause. Now you don't just get for snapsing, what if Allah don't matter and need that for me. Allah don't ask you for it in destiny. Allah don't ask you for concluding in destiny. What if Allah ask you? He said, take the cause. What you may record in the Mr. Namiyo writes and then Mr. Bihau and the player. Now you make Quran tell me, say, any one of we, he gets in your power for you. He gets in your power for Lemon. Wama tasha'una illa ayyasha Allah. That means, say, Yusuf, you get your Mashiach. You get your will, say, this one, I want one. And indeed, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala with injustice in all the book. If somebody want to, Allah will stop you in all the book. If somebody say in all the book, Allah will force you to say go do. If you sleep like you wait, you see this fight the prayer where they come. And no one can talk about the masjid. Allah will send my leader say go lift them up by force you to say the masjid. If you determine say, this super prayer where they come, na masjid and you pray with Jamaah, Allah will send my leader so that you can pray in the ground. You see, I hidden the power for the Lord. I hidden the power back for the Lord. Based on this power, na in I get for go ask them tomorrow. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tell me that the Quran and hadha ala al-insani min umin al-dari lam yakun shayyum al-Quran inna falakna al-insana min uku fadin al-shayyum al-dari faja'alnahu sami'an tasira. He say inna hadaynahu sabila imma shakira wa imma kapura. The causes then we get for tita. If we see the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, but all when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala don't forgive his sins then. It is covenant. It is written for Allah. It is covenant. It is long prayer. Sometimes we prophet with the grab, we read Fatiha. It begins Surah Al-Baqarah. It don't know. It goes Surah Al-Imran. It don't know. It goes to Surah Al-Nisa. It don't know. Before you go. Mamana Isha Nibita Ya Rasulallah. How we are not saying, Safu Safu. Wakan Wufira Lata Mata 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 Mata. Why all this Allah don't forgive you since then? Rasul the reply say, Allah afala akuna abdan shakura. If Allah don't forgive me since then, I don't be praised. Why we cannot tell Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala thank you? We all need effort. Putting Allah on the steam and it only decree not to be kissed and not to be talk. Let Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make them easy for we. Let we be able to put the causes they are in place so we be able to maintain and sustain the iman until the day we left dunya. This is the first thing. Where we get for understand. Then see the causes that we just get for offender. Let somebody not sit down, we begin to depend on judgment and destiny. We will imagine long thing and say, then say, Tankul Asti bin Asbabi Jahlun, while yet the man who had an Asbabi Kufr. You see the causes, you don't see. Me, I'm going to take cause. What in Allah wants that in the be, he said, this is an ignorance. This was, you don't know. He said, only causes depend on the causes that don't know back. You forget what Allah said, Allah in the wrong reward, you see this one he did the person for you that lost in being. Let Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala maintain within for you. And if we need for the 10 courses there, we will get for carrying inshallah ta'ala, the coming with them or the coming amongst them, or if we go carry something, how we need to be iman. Let Allah make them easy for you. Then also we people them, then say for them we maintain within. This guy a light when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sent to read through the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Allah sometimes in the tell we see Islam na favor, Rasul na favor, the Quran na favor, laqad manna Allahu ala al-mu'minina idh ba'atha fihim rasulan minhum. Allah say he don't favor before sending a prophet to read. For choose a very unique system for we, for send for we scripture line of we can use for worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Na nima unafibo. For let Allah guide you to what he wants. Now one of the biggest people then. You background not they make you get up. You build it not they make you get up. You power not they make you get up. The society and also they live, you know they make you get up. Purely and surely na Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in favor na ime kili get hidayah. Let Allah give me hidayah. Quran don't need to be. People then when they get meaningful background pass me. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala not greatly for accept them inside the system. The verse is there in to your home. People have been not there yesterday. When they know me nowhere, they know come on nowhere. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala selects them. He said, Una, I want to be in the same system. And a blessing. Anybody we get a million or say not to get efforts and a blessing. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Now even sometimes if you reminded this to we inside in hadith. He said, we in hadith of Qudusi we did not from Allah. He said, Innama hiya a'maluhum uhsiha lakum. ثم أوفيكم إياها فمن وجد خيرا فليحمد الله ومن وجد سوى ذلك فلا يلوم الله إلا نفسه. You see, we walk the mood into Allah, they record them. You see, and he will display them to me. You see, anybody will go meet good and they record, they tell Allah, thank you, Allah, help out. Anybody will go meet social person and they record, they say, they will be in separate of you, Allah, subhanahu wa ta'ala, let Allah guide you. So forget Islam and Hidayah. Na goodness, na blessing. But another goodness day again, way bigger than that, after we don't get deen. For let Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sabati inside the deen. For let Allah make you constant inside the system. You know the one half, you left and half. Or you know the one till the end of the day, you say for conclude, you come out of them. Now one of the biggest blessings where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala the Imam Karma, let Allah give you all that. This one very important, the continuity. Follow you on with you being to the end of your life. Follow you maintain you being till you left this dunya. Till the time when Malakat Mount to the end, till the life. You deal with your kalima. You deal with your belief. You deal with your aqidah. You deal with your tawheed. This blessing, ya Ibrahim, ya Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, you are for you. That make we Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. From all imposition, we are like him. From all who say Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, all the time, it's not been apart with this wonderful dua. Even they say, Allahumma, ya muqallib al-qulub, sabbit qalbi ala dinik. They say, oh, you Allah. They say, you will play with people in heart. They say, sabati me heart. Keep me heart. Maintain me heart inside the system until they die and meet me. Rasul, he read this dua. He read this dua. He waved the questioner. He say, ya Rasulallah, innaka tuksiru anta dua bi hadha dua. He say, Rasul, he say, you read all this dua all the time. I hear you. Ya muqallib al-qulub, thabbit qalbi ala dinik. He say, why? Rasul, they talk to him, family, and your wife. They didn't say, wabayu aminuni. He say, what if they guarantee me, say, I will continue to die. He say, waqulubu al-ibani bayin al-isbaqini bin asabi al-rahman, yukallibu hakaifisha. He say, who's guarantee I can say, I will support it, I will not. I don't get a guarantee. He say, because the hearts that deal with it, Allah and fingers, then it will turn up how you want it. How he wants to guarantee money. If Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam yesterday, when they do them dua that day, if they do them prayer that day, for they Allah maintain in iman and in their heart inside you, me and you will need a more. Let nobody not get total hope to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Let you not begin to reach it, not begin to fail you. See, you don't do this, you don't do this, you papa na iman. All of this for the help. Continue for them to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Let Allah uplift your iman until the day can be together. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make a busy for me. He said, keep worship. Keep worshiping Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala until the night they can remove you. This one here is very serious. The one self way in a bed and you sick bed. Let you not watch yourself from Allah subhanahu. All the time, alladhina yadhkuruna Allaha qiyaman wa qu'udan wa 'ala junubihim wa yatafakkaruna fi khalqis samawati wal ardi rabbana ma khalaqta hadha batila subhanak. If you see them, it deal with Allah. If you tina, it deal with Allah. If you did not say it deal in a sick bed, you don't forget Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah say, keep this system. Continue for day with our Prophet Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in Womit Allah. Look at Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. By the time we Allah don't be a victory, Allah don't support him. He don't conquer in people them. In people them all don't submit under him. Now they tell Allah, they tell and say, hey, don't see no, no feel say, don't know. Now we didn't begin. After we don't conquer Allah, he don't bring all the people them, all don't submit and don't accept them. Now they tell Allah, they tell and say, إِذَا جَاءَ نَصْرُ اللَّهِ وَالْفَتْحِ وَرَأَيْتَ النَّاسَ يَدْخُلُونَ فِي دِينِ اللَّهِ أَفْوَاجًا. He says, it's a sign. I've been sending information. If you see that mission, they don't complete, and in time is they don't know. It's say no say time don't begin the dawn of this world. But because of the time they don't, no relax, say I can retire, no anyway. If it's a special being, we have the other people, what's the downfield? In that book, yeah. I think we will imagine, see, when you force the dog hole, they don't carry age too much. They don't expect, say, they don't see strong Mokubana. Later they do a stuff for that book, and later they back with them. No, the fact is astaghfirullah wukubukuten. They tell me, you know, say, you will make Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. You for take and say, that this day I begin travel. You know, they take and say, at the end of the journey. For the time, astaghfirullah wa atubu ilayhi. Now this Allah tell Rasul, فَسَبِّهِ بِحَمْدِ رَبِّكَ وَاسْتَغْفِرْهُ إِنَّهُ كَانَ تَوَّابًا. Put in this one form. Now for tell you, say, time not to have when they get total hope, this time I don't succeed. After this, I don't get problem again. Nobody knows that. Now, only